Zuccarello toward the net for Song. Pass blocked. Zuccarello pass through. Shot blocked. Beauchemin blocks the shot of Dan Boyle. Under a minute to go. Broussard looking. Fires. Save. Rebound. Score. Oscar Lindberg puts in the rebound with 49.5 seconds remaining. It's a 2-1 game. 10th goal of the year for Oscar Lindberg.
Well, the Avalanche doing a great job in the last few minutes blocking shots. There's another one there, and the Rangers just stay with it. Very few times have the Rangers gotten to a rebound opportunity in this game. They do there. Bad angle shot by Broussard. Save. And then there's the rebound. Oscar Lindberg, goal number 10 on the season.